The triangle calls. Welcome back to Abzu. Let's keep exploring. Now we learned about these little puppies. Which is to say that I should probably just go ahead and swim right above them. And not give myself the chance to be electrocuted to death. Yeah, that makes that a lot easier. There we go. Oh man, they recreate the sense of scale again here to such incredible effect. I love it. And those little beeps, even though I'm pretty sure we're gonna be okay, they do add a little bit of suspense to things. Oh, goddamn, wow. Okay. That's a little different. Whew, I think we honestly may be nearing the end here, as crazy as that sounds. It's got a little bit of an endgame feel to it. What happened to the days when exploding triangles could roam the seas freely without fear of destruction or persecution? Makes me sick. I'm looking out pretty actively for some secrets and wonders hidden beneath the depths here as well. They're making Engies! Hi, guys! I never got the chance to call one Anji. And then Unji. I was gonna use all the vowels. You two can be those two. Okay? I'll come back for you. You hear me, Anji? I'm coming! This is pretty great. Okay, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Yep. Yep. Thank you. Just hug the ceiling, I guess. Just get over there. Yeah. Good. Oh, there's assembly line number two. Final result of this, not nearly as desirable. Are those triangle fish? What the hell is happening here? What are you guys doing? Besides freaking me out now that I've pinged you. We can probably do something about that, right? Hello? Ah! Swim into the orb, my son. I mean, daughter. Okay, they know about me. They know where my orbs are located. That means they know how to harvest. I should probably leave. This feels like an unfriendly area. To the left, to the left! Okay! No big deal, no big deal. Music's doing a great job setting the tone here as well. Let's turn around. I don't want to do this. I don't want to be in here. What the hell, man? These are all active. Jesus. The final stage. Endure or die. Alright, just take it nice and slow, I guess. Oh my god, I'm terrified to go any further because at some point we're gonna be completely surrounded by this shit. Okay, let's just slowly meander over this way. Oh my god, man. Ah, oh jeez, it's so uncomfortable. This way. Opening. Oh, it's following me around. God. Oh, jeez. Oh, God, it got me. Oh, man. Shit, I got lost. No. Just run. Just run. Fast as you can. Just swim. Just get the hell out of this place. Oh my god. Well, I got myself killed. For keeping score, I don't think I really did too hot in that segment. What? It sacrificed itself for the greater good here? Then I sort of just turned into an exoskeleton for a second. I don't know if that was a good result or not. Still alive. Still kicking. Or we're gonna be, right? Here we go. Wow. All right, apparently I am a robot. Good to know. Wow. And not to try to point out every facet of what's making this great, but do note the stoic silence. And there's our buddy. Bruce! You did what you could. But really, it was kinda dumb, man. I don't mean to disrespect you as I watch you die, but was it worth it? I hope so. You also killed my best friend, so I don't mourn you too much. But thanks. Nice little color palette swap, okay. A lot of my ability to boost has been taken away in certain instances. Also not really sure. I had this natural inclination to surface to breathe here. That's video game training for you. It might actually... Oh, I think it might want us to do that, though. Swim around up on the top here. I might actually be getting out of the water. I may have my wish after all. I think we're gonna be up and walking here. Yeah, it certainly looks like it. Well, okay then. Look at that. There's a little bit more to Abzu than we thought, after all. Hey, that's a Shadow of the Colossus lizard, goddammit. I wasn't sure about my shadow comparisons before, but I'm beginning to see a few more elements that I would, associate with it. Namely, sense of scale. Lizards. And a mysterious character. Those are my, those are my three factors that I've got. Doing my best. Abzu, are you telling me I get to dive off of a large structure into a body of water? Because that's my absolute favorite thing ever! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Did you notice the absolute? Absolute, you get it? Oh, man. It's too much fun here with the wordplay. Well, I'm glad to be back underwater after that refreshing 10 seconds on surface again. Although, at least I don't have to climb these stairs. I suppose that's a positive to take out of all this. There's gotta be some sort of something going on down here. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Anomalocaris. I have never heard of that. T-I-L. Today I learned something. Another meditation statue. I don't think these have anything to do with the game itself. I think it's more of just a, hey, you can watch the fish for a minute. Just chill out, brother. Another million-year-old rusty chain. See, they used to be green, now they're yellow, I'm telling you. It's that underwater oxidation of the metal. Actually, I think these ones just might be solid gold. Which I feel is maybe, I don't know, I don't understand metal enough to even speculate. But it's probably pretty valuable. That much I can probably guess. Might make a small fortune hoisting these things up to shore. Boost it up, baby. Oh, there's a door here behind which lies the solution. So how do I open this door then? Clearly I should be able to do it. Otherwise, I'm pretty sure I can't progress, so let's... Oh, we could probably go up here, right? Hold on, there's gotta be, like, a break in the plants or something where we can surface. Yeah! I'm picking up what you're throwing down, Abzu. I gotcha. Who needs no stinking Angies? I got the diver! Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. And in we go. That is beautiful diving form. I suppose I should not be surprised. The character is called the Diver Bear. Probably an Olympic contender. Well done. Yet again, my genius knows no bounds. Well, that's a big-ass door. Thanks for that riveting commentary, BaerTaffy.
Hey there, there's a big old door on over that way. You what done with took the change here and opened her up, dadgum shoe. Ha-ho! Crazy.
Yep. Glowing beacon of light. Beacon. I call it the beacon. It's a beacon. Don't get it twisted. Oh my god, that's a big old turtle. I gotta ride you! That's a big old turtle, man!
Arkelon!
Woo! That is awesome. Nothing going on under here, okay. I haven't found a secret seashell in a while, but I think I'm okay with just pressing on here. Can we activate this? Yep. Up we go! Hell yeah! Oh my god, yes. I'd love to, yeah, I just need to get a view of this. Oh, baby. Pretty fucking terrific. We get trees and foliage now. We get the entire experience. Is there a run button maybe? Nah, I think we just... We have this somewhere between a walk and a jog. Really speed walking determinedly toward our next destination here. Oh, we may very well just have to climb a big old set of stairs, huh? All right. Well, you know me. I'm all about this. Yeah! Oh my god, that's a big old dive. That's a big old dive. Oh my god. Oh, we're not going to be climbing those stairs, apparently. Is this just... This is just a whole new area to explore, right? Yeah, okay, we got a door over that way. It looks like I may need to restart a flow of water from some point to get it all to meet in the center again. Let's go check this out, see if that's indeed the case. Yeah, looks like it. Step one complete. Man, the amount of times I've just been left mouth agape, just staring at the scenery. Probably a few too many, considering I'm a commentator. What's this one called? Ichthyosaurus? Whoa! Big boy! Come on back now! I need a ride! Losmosaur! Are these just- these are straight up dinosaurs that we're swimming around with now. The real thing, the real deal! I'm okay with that. As long as we don't have to deal with a big old monster asking for tree fitty from the Paleolithic era. Protozoic era? Paleopithal era. Dinosaur era! Why don't they just call it the dinosaur era? Make it simpler for everybody. Why doesn't science dumb itself down to my standards? God damn it. Well, we opened the door. We will be heralded as geniuses of the dawn from this point forward. Still kind of tripped out by my see-through body here. Not something I'm 100% used to yet. Break on through. And surface once more. Looking familiar again. Yet still somehow completely foreign. Pretty much the game in a nutshell, I guess. Should be simple enough here, right? She took the delicate approach to getting out that time. What's the saber limbs? Gorgeous. Apart from this waterfall, that looks a little toxic. I think we're just dumping this big old green slime down there. Nickelodeon style. Alright, I'm gonna let the camera do the work for me here. This seems to have a mind of its own about my escalation of these steps. I think we might be staying out of the water for a little while here. I think I'm lying to you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're about to dive back in. Alright, take it easy! Oh, back in the current, hell yeah! I'm all about this, baby. There's gotta be something going on with the groups of fish that you encounter in these instances. I also can't grab on to any of the other fish down here, surprisingly. I thought that maybe that would be part of it. Grab these ones! And we remain with the flow. Trying to stay an active lookout for the seashells as well, but I'm just along for the ride for the most part. Grab them. There we go. Damn, man. This is a big old current. Oh, was that like... Oh, okay, no. Those look like they're just sort of normal snails now, I guess. Whatever the hell those things are. I thought those were all fish. For a brief moment, I thought those were just a bunch of fish organized into a neat decor. But we do have the massive swarm again. I think I'll go ahead and enjoy this for a second time. Yes, indeed. God, I love filling the screen with them, man. It's so good. That's so satisfying. Amazing. Just amazing. Okay. We're gonna head down. Oh, we got another dual chain system going on here, don't we? Alright, so we need to swim on up this way. Give the good old crankshaft a little release. And there we go. Now over to number two. God, I hope they come with me. I would be all about that. Come on down, fishies. Come on down! That's our portal. All right, well, you know what we need to do. And that's swim full speed through this fish circle down into the portal. Here we go! Achieve the boost! Yeah! That was pretty great. I may have oversold that. That was just okay. Oh, goodness. This is a great game. Just a great game, man. Okay. Bit of a sense of finality here. Oh! Hi! You're back! In some sense of the word. And you've restored my body. How beautiful. Oh yes, finally! Oh, man, no way! Oh, my God! Yeah, man! We have entered Nirvana! The Utopia awaits! Let's go for a ride! The connection. Come on, buddy, I want to see you jump. Ooh, can I get on that land, I wonder? Oh, he's real excited. He's having a good time. Where are you going, though, man? I think he might have lost his sense of direction a little bit. Alright, tell you what, I think we'll just take the reins here. Back underneath. This golden glow, I can get used to this. Oh, he wants to come along with me! Yeah, buddy, let's do it! Oh, I get my big old golden boost too. Nice. Oh shit. All right. Ah! Whoa! We destroyed it! I'm a god! Fear me, triangles! Oh yeah! Oh, this is fantastic. Big old boost, baby. Let's keep it going. No triangles can hold me down. We shall recreate the growth of a thousand worlds! And by the way, here's where you should go next, as indicated by the growing purple trees. Oh, let's cut through the corners, right? No, okay. Have it your way. This is, 3 of 4, I imagine, here. What with the, amount of places we went to and whatnot. Boop! I know I missed one. Hold on. Get it! Yeah! Flipping time! Flippy Kaye, motherfucker! I gotta get some flips in. I gotta get some flips. Oh, yeah! Woo! Oh, man! I got some hang time on that one! Yeah, man! The Golden Swim Diver is probably my favorite. if I had to choose. Nearing the final destruction. It all builds to this. Hey, oh, nope, I didn't get it. All right, no, hold on. I can do this, though. It actually needs me to jump out of the water to hit this one. That's pretty great. I missed it. No. That's okay. One more try. Let's head straight for it. Ready? Got it. The music made me think maybe we were on a timer for this next one, but I don't think that's actually the case. Back into the current, though. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh my god! The whales are even in it! The ocean loves me! Woo, baby! We gotta get a triple in, hold on. One, two, oh, almost! We got the 2.5. Oh my god, this is just so much fun now. Woohoo! It's Echo the Dolphin, baby! Alright, one more ride on the Great White here. I think he wants to show me how it's done as far as the jumps go. Come here, bud! Let me ride you! Oh, I don't think I can grab him in time. He's real quick now. The final triangle door, perchance. Already open for us, huh? Oh god, not again. Oh, we're destroying him this time. Yes! Go, Great White! Holy crap! Woo, baby! Get it! And finally, the triangles learn to live in peace amongst the grass. The ultimate love story. Finally told. It's Abzu. What a great little game, man. What a fucking great little game. Thoroughly enjoyed that. Kudos to Giant Squid. This is Abzu. Clearly, I missed a few collectibles, I'm sure, and I imagine there's quite a few different areas that I may have even missed out on entirely. All the same, though, that was a terrific experience. Hope you enjoyed it as well. I think I may just go ahead and let the credits roll. We'll see if there's anything at the end of them, but for now, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did as well. Appreciate that a lot. Go get the game. Go pick this up for yourself. Go have your own experience with it. I highly recommend that. Thank you very much for watching, Abzu. Hope you enjoyed. I am Baer, and I will see you in the next game.